And hello, ladies and gentlemen, Simon Burden here with another recording session of Bloons Tower Defense 6. Reason I'm doing Bloons instead of Octopath Traveler so soon after the last server being uploaded is simply just because it's been a bit hectic here. You know, my partner's moved in. We've been unpacking some of her stuff and so on, so yeah, we're just trying to relax, take things a bit easy, but we were both aware that I needed to do a recording session and upload some videos, so I thought quickest way to do that, do Bloons. I could focus more on Octopath Traveler at another point, but yeah. So that's what we're gonna do. In the last recording session, if you remember, we did basically the first 6 stages, plus obviously the tutorial to unlock all of the different monkeys, unlock the Darling Gun as well, so also unlock monkey knowledge. So yeah, so now it's just a case of unlocking all the different types of stages, you know, intermediate, advanced, expert, so on. So yeah. I want to try and do at least easy on each level, like standard wise. And then from there, just do what I think would be necessary. But obviously bear in mind as well, we are still obviously trying to upgrade some of the towers, so we will be doing free play to try and just get as much XP as possible until, you know. And there's the update for Harry Potter Quidditch Champions finished. At the moment, like, in terms of the Harry Potter game, whilst I am having fun with it, I don't really feel like it's something I'd play for YouTube. Because it's one of those games where things can be a bit much. You kind of need to focus on other stuff. So we've got a little monkey serving and a monkey buccaneer. Here we go, I suppose. Of 40. Honestly, whilst I was off screen, I did do grinding just to, like, you know. Freeplay. Okay, so that's going to good. Okay. Go to the map. These small amount of monkeys actually seem to be doing pretty damn good so far. Still can't wait for the mer monkey to be a thing, because mer monkey is just so powerful. I absolutely love it. Yeah.
What do you think?
Okay, let's see. What can be... Whoa. Perfect. 25,500. Not that bad. Adding monkeys everywhere right now. More monkeys the better. I say that maybe because I'm into like level up all the monkeys. So if I actually do put monkeys up there, it will do help.
Now I've heard a favorite trait, not bad. Let's see what I was looking for. Let's talk about him, didn't I? There we go. So though, not bad. Let's see. We do have another monkey knowledge, so let's use it. Where do we want to put it? Oh, excuse me. The This one will be useful.